this. Because we're not. There used to be a band named Robodrum. Of course, we were pretty filthy in our day. We had a thing for millennia, the female form. My good buddy Mama is out in the Bay Area, San Francisco, wrote this tune about... Hey, John, what was this tune about?
It was about big breasts.
Oh, it was about large mammalian protuberances. I'll tell you more about it in a little while.
Thank you.
God, even the, what do you say, those peanut butter and dry sausage triangle, they couldn't even mention the size of those suckers. With the size of bigger blimps. My God, you know, I have come to learn that those things aren't really important. They're the natural man-made kind of money. Oh, yeah, let me tell you. Goodyear blimps aren't all that made up of silicon or man-made materials that aren't used to the other things are in, and you know, really the regular kind of filled with fat deposits and other milk-making kind of, fat blimps, that's really fat, and regular old timey, flesh type, well, yeah, you know, darn, man, don't you know? Yep. The soliloquy hasn't been heard in years.